Welcome, this is Cleo Bonny. Guys, thank you very much. We're here at SATMA, South African Traditional Music Awards, and we have very, very important people, and this is a privilege to be here. So we're just going to go through the very, very important people that are here and just talk about how they're feeling with the SATMA that is in marketing right now. And this is fantastic time and a fantastic moment. Though it's cold and it's cold wind right now, I don't know how they're feeling about it. So yeah, we're going to go straight to the mayor first here, the mayor of Mmabatho, and just tell us more how she's feeling right now and about SATMA being in Mafeking.
Thank you very much. My name is Executive Mayor Councilor from Mahikeng local municipality. I feel very much happy about this program because really the people of Mahikeng are very excited and happy about this because it's not only about the event but because they are also going to cause to make a temporary employment for our young people in particular. We are so happy and excited to have this.
Did you tell us the mayor, the name of the mayor? Okay, good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mayor, and thank you very much. And let's hear from the MEC.
Okay, good evening. Yes, it's great to have SATMA's in Bokoni Bapirima. It's the first time that we have SATMA's in Bokoni Bapirima. For us as MEC for Finance, Economy and Enterprise Development, it's awesome because we've got a footprint in Mafeking. We've got, I think, just about every B&B and every guest house is booked out for this weekend. And once you have a footprint into the province, it's a spin-off for the economy in the province. So we've been glad. It's going to be an awesome weekend. In fact, it was a great day. And we look forward to tonight. We look forward to all the events tomorrow and the big event tomorrow night. And by the end of the weekend, we would have known that SATMA's were here and we had a great footprint in the province and everyone contributed to the economy of the Bokoni Bapirima province. Thank you.
That's essential. Essential. You just heard that, and that's wonderful. Thank you very much, and thank you very much as well, Mayor. We have a councillor here. I think she's going to tell us more. So how she's feeling right now? She's in the mood. She's in the mood.
Thank you very much. Good evening. I'm Itumeleni Tuko. We are invited to come and support here, and we are happy as we are here. This program is taking place in Mafeking, that Mafeking can also be the one like we see on the TV, other places are there, but we don't support our own things in Mafeking. We urge all people that they start to support the program of government because this is a very big program which is happening in Bokoni Bapirima. We are there to support Bokoni Bapirima. Halala, Mafeking halala.
All right, yes, you go ahead.
Good evening, I'm Yoni Sosuchwa, the speaker of Mmabatho District Municipality. I'm here to be here. It is my first time I attend the SATMA Awards, and I'm so happy because it's in my district, Mmabatho, and my game where I stay. I'm sure all of you from Mmabatho are so happy to have this event. Them. As our premier has said, they will bring the services to PTSD, which is Villages, Township and Small Dorms. Now today this event is here in my game in our small dorm.
Thank you very much. Guys, just subscribe to the channel. We do appreciate having these very, very important people behind the scene, having a fabulous time right here. And just keep watching and don't stop. Thank you.